that says no, I will not remain asleep. I have seen it with my eyes, seen that all religion lives by a steady trade in lies. They try to hold us back with rains of holy smoke, but I am here to say we will not bear the yoke. Once a fact is clearly seen, there is no turning back to fairy tales or bloody dreams. If we dare not speak our minds, the Inquisition has a test for each of us in time. And do you trust a creed that claims to set you free by spending half a lifetime begging on your knees? In a single cup of earth sings the mystery of the all-expanding universe. Trust that brain behind your eyes to carve a space for us within the universal mind. And if it's up to us to bring some balance back, let it not be said it's courage that we lack.